living is a dream when you make it seem enchanted. Lovers take for granted all the world's glow. They ought to know when you touch a star.
Whoa! Sorry for the interruption, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Neil and Bob Show. I'm Neil.
And I'm Bob.
Hey, we just wanted to tell you that last year Santa Claus was actually bit by a dog, so we're hoping that he'll be showing up tonight on Christmas Eve. Wouldn't that be wonderful?
What kind of jerk lets their dog bite Santa Claus? Jeez.
And you know what? You know what else is special about this year? This Christmas Eve is the first Christmas Eve with a full moon in over 275 years. The full moon tonight, ladies and gentlemen, for Christmas Eve. All right, now back to your favorite Christmas tunes. And thanks for listening to the Neil and Bob Show.
I'm Neil.
And I'm Bob.
Hello?
And days too will amaze you, and soon you discover your dreams run to dreams in continuous flight.
Love. Hello?
Ecstasy.
Santa? Is that you?
When your dreams.
Hello? Santa, is that you? It is, isn't it? Hello? Santa? Is that you, Santa? I know it's you. Santa. I know it's you.
Your dreams are slanted through a lover's eyes.
All right. I'll just let Santa do his thing while I do my thing. I cannot believe that Santa Claus is here. I hope he's leaving me something good. Can't wait to find out. Santa Claus is here. This is my only chance to talk to Santa Claus. Let him do what he's doing, let him do his thing. I'm not supposed to talk to him. I gotta ask him. Santa? I just want to ask you a couple of questions. I'm dying to know. I just have a couple of questions. I'm a big fan. And I've always wanted to ask you a few questions. There's some couple things I really want to ask you. If you wouldn't mind. Santa? 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 Sir? Golly.
Electric Nazi werewolf Santa from the moon. Tonight will be the Christmas Eve of destruction. In theaters Wednesday. Rated R.
What a terrible fucking dream. Just terrible.
It was in the paper that day, but 2 or 3 days from now, that newspaper will be news.
Oh.